This hairstyle, I just went ahead and did off camera because I've never done it before. And what is that noise? Hello, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Shay. Look at my forehead.
It's so beautiful. But damn, look at my forehead. That motherfucker on swole mode. Gotta go.
Okay, if you're new here, hi, welcome. Go ahead and subscribe, okay? As you can see by the title, today I'm gonna be showing y'all 5 or 6 easy, kinda, some of them are just hairstyles for curly hair like mine, okay? Now mine, I washed mine today. I didn't do anything else to it. It's a little frizzy and weird and yeah. My camera's on like 17%, so we're gonna go ahead and go through this. All right, so the first one we have is just, what did I wanna do first? So I think I'm gonna just have y'all, this is just gonna be a voiceover for y'all this time. Hairstyle number one. I think it's honestly cute. I've never worn it like this in a ponytail, and obviously when this dries it'll be a little more, it'll look a little like better, you know. This is cute. Honestly, a lot of these hairstyles are gonna have these two little things in the front, so I'm feeling this. I like this. This is real cute. I'm feeling myself. Okay. All right, let me know. Next one is similar. It's hop up, hop down with this. All right, let's get into it. This is half up, half down. Okay, I find it pretty cute. All right, I think it's really cute, honestly. Yeah, I like this, you know what I'm saying? I like this one. A lot. Next we have a bun with this. All right. Honestly, this one is pretty simple for me. This is all I do. That's all I do, just like that. Obviously, my bun would be more secure than this, but this is just how it looks, you know, without me trying to do anything to it. Next, what do I have next? I don't know what I have next. I've been doing this for like 20 minutes. So this is the last, or the next one. I did a high ponytail, now it's a long ponytail. I think it's cute. Don't mind my edges, I don't feel like redoing them right now because my camera's about to die. So I'm gonna be right back with y'all in 1 second with the next hairstyle. This hairstyle I just went ahead and did off camera because I've never done it before, and I don't know, you know, it's okay. My ears are just out. All right, it's okay. You probably won't ever catch me wearing it again. All right, we got one more hairstyle. My skin is looking good today. Okay, we have one more hairstyle after this. I don't know how to take it down. Final piece, I look like an egg. My head looks ginormous, but whatever, okay? So that is everything for today with these hairstyles. If you wanna see more in-depth tutorials, oh my gosh, wanna look like this? Okay. That's everything for today. If you want to see more in-depth tutorials about any of these hairstyles, please comment down below. And also, please subscribe to my brother. Alright, I'm going to put everything that you need to know about him in my description box. And follow my social media, @LilBabyChey, on Instagram and TikTok. Okay, don't follow my TikTok. But, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye. Subscribe.